Anybody who wants to come, keep a small fee. People come on their own, no travel expenses are paid. You host them at one place, you know, and 500 people are going to come. That's enough of a responsibility. But let people come, let them put up stalls, let them organize their own bloody discussions. You know, we don't even tell them, but if you can collect 20 people, we did this in the Congress of
Film Festival ke saath.
You know, the Congress of Traditional Sciences and Technologies. Let people, okay, you want to do a discussion on this thing, go ahead, but you must have at least 20 people there. Bus. And the amount of new ideas and energies, etc., that get unleashed is not going to pick up new ideas.
Actually, we've been working with the Bangalore Film Festival to organize for the second year in a row the International
Film Festival
on Water called Voices from the Water. What did I say?
Film Society.
Sorry. Film Society.